Whatever your major, college might give you a painful course in economics. A study shows that more than half of 18 to 24-year-olds have some kind of credit card debt. The average amount is $2,305. And that's likely to increase since many students can only afford to make the minimum monthly payments. Things have gotten so bad that Congress might step in. A new bill would make it illegal for credit card companies to loan students more than 20% of their incomes.